you. A very special part of the evening for me, if for no one else. 50 odd years or so, I worked with a wonderful man called Roger Waters. Great writer, great bass player, great friend. But if he had a flaw, one tiny flaw in his makeup, it was the ability to share the gong. I never got to play it. But tonight, my night,